what's your name?
Rohan.
Rohan. Which school?
Alphos.
Right, next.
Vivek.
Vivek.
Alphos.
Okay, Alphos.
Vishwa Chand. Alphos.
What's your name?
Vishwa Chand.
Vishwa Chand. What do I call you?
Chand.
Charan.
Chand.
Chand. So I call you Chand? Okay.
Yashashwini.
Yashashwini.
Khansha. Alphos.
Khansha. Okay. Right. So we'll start with you. What's your name again?
Rohan.
Rohan. So Rohan, are you prepared?
Yes.
Full swing.
Fast.
Okay. Let's see. In which 5-year plan, due to inflation, the priority was shifted to stabilization? In which 5-year plan, due to inflation, the priority was shifted to stabilization? Given the options. First, third, second, fifth. First, third, second, fifth. Priority was shifted from inflation to stabilization.
First.
Which one?
First.
First 5-year plan. That's the wrong answer. It is third 5-year plan, we have shifted it. Okay. Second. We'll go to mathematics. A box has 4 red balls, 5 green balls, 6 white balls. 4 red, 5 green, 6 white. Ball is picked up from random. What is the probability that it is a green ball? 4 red, 5 green, 6 white. What is the probability that you draw a green ball? It is 3 by 5, 1 by 5, 1 by 15, 1 by 3.
Options.
3 by 5, 1 by 5, 1 by 15, 1 by 3. 3 by 5 is the wrong answer, it is 1 by 3. It is 5 green balls, so it is 1 by 3. Your last question. Government removes tariff, subsidies and restrictions on flow of goods and services. If government removes subsidies, tariffs on flow of goods and services, this amounts to what? Government is removing subsidies, tariffs from flow of goods and services. What will it be called? Globalization, privatization, liberalization, leasing. Globalization, privatization, liberalization, leasing.
Globalization.
You're sure about it? Okay. Liberalization is the correct answer. Next. Comes under which function of the bank? Collection of bills and checks comes under which function of the bank?
Options.
General service, lending of money, agency service, acceptance of deposit. General service, lending of money, agency service, acceptance of deposits.
Agency service.
That's the correct answer. Consumer credit regulation comes under which measure of credit control? Consumer credit regulation comes under which measure in credit control?
Options.
Quality measure, quantity measure, direct measure, indirect measure.
Options.
Quality measure, quantity measure, direct measure, indirect measure.
Quality measure.
Quality measure. Sure?
Yes, sir.
It is quality measure, correct. So Swarna Jayanti Gram Swarajgar Yojana. Swarna Jayanti Gram Swarajgar Yojana is focused on.
Options.
Credit cum subsidy, credit cum debit, debit cum subsidy, credit cum evaluation.
Credit cum subsidy.
Credit cum subsidy.
Yes.
Correct answer. Your last question.
Next.
What's your name?
Vishwa Chand.
Vishwa. Your first question. Manmohan Singh government came into power in 2012. Correct? Which scam happened in the same period? 2012, Manmohan Singh government. What was the scam? Which scam came to light? Telugu scam, Vax scam, Indian coal allocation scam, Harshad Mehta scam.
Indian coal allocation scam.
Indian coal allocation scam. You want to think? Or you feel it is Indian coal allocation scam? Correct answer. 2G spectrum scam. What is the value? 2G spectrum scam. 2.7, 1.7 lakh crores, 2.7 lakh crores, 3.26 crores, 1 lakh crores. 2.7 crores, 1.7 crores, 3.26 crores, 1 crores. It's all in lakhs crores. One is 2.7, second one is 1.7, third one is 3.2.
3.2.
Time up. Your last question. Okyonomia means.
What is it?
Okyonomia means.
Options.
Industry, management of household service goods. Industry, management of household service goods.
Industry.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. That's the wrong answer. It is management of household. Because okyonomia is the origin for economics. It's a Greek word for economics. It is management of household. Okay. What's your name?
Yashashwini.
Yashashwini. Your first question. Economics is what economists do. Who said this? Economics is what economists do. Who said this word? Who said this phrase rather?
Options.
Jacob Winner, Henry Smith, Georg Paul Samuelson. I repeat, Jacob Winner, Henry Smith, Pigon, Paul Samuelson.
Option B.
Option
B.
You're saying Henry Smith. Henry Smith is the wrong answer, it is Jacob Winner. It was the person who said that economics is what economists do. Fabulous definition. Which award is awarded for recognition of exceptional service, performance of highest order? Which award is given for this? Exceptional service, performance of highest order in the field of human interview. What is the award given? Name of that award.
Options.
Bharat Ratna, Padma Vibhushan, Gandhi Peace Prize, Jeevan Rakshak Padam.
Want to repeat the question?
Question is recognition of exceptional service, performance of highest order in the field of human interview. Which is this award? Your last question. Two cards are drawn at random from a pack of 52 cards. You have a pack of 52 cards, you are drawing two cards at random. What is the probability that either both are black or both are queens? Two cards you are drawing, either they are both black or they are both queens. What is the probability? You have 52 cards in the pack. Two you are drawing.
Black cards.
You have to say the number. I'll give you the options. 55 by 221, 55 by 222, 52 by 112, 53 by 221. I repeat, 55 by 221, 55 by 222, 52 by 112, 53 by 121. You know two cards. They are black or they are pink? B. 55 by 222. That's the wrong answer. It's 55 by 221. Right. What's your name?
Khansha.
Khansha. Your first question. Which of the following award focuses on recognition and promotion of excellence in Indian writing? Excellence in Indian writing and acknowledgement of new trends.
Sahitya Academy Award.
Sahitya Academy Award. Amazing. That's the correct answer. Your second question. Natural productive resources in Indian contests are?
Can you repeat the question, please?
Natural productivity resources in Indian contests. What are the natural productivity resources in India?
Options.
Needs, means, produces, resources.
Natural conductivity resources.
Natural productivity resources.
Natural productivity resources.
Options. Needs, means, produce, resource. Time up. The last question.
What's the answer?
Answer is means. Your last question. The power to decide on election petition is vested with. The power to decide on election petition is vested with.
Question.
The power to decide on election petition is vested with Supreme Court, Parliament, Election Commission or High Courts.
Options.
That's what I said. Supreme Court, Parliament, Election Commission, High Court.
Question.
The power to decide on election petition. You are deciding on election petition. Who has that power? Is it Supreme Court or Parliament or Election Commission or High Court?
Election Commission.
After the bell, you said the answer. Fortunately, that is wrong. It is High Court. High Court has a petition power. Election Commission cannot take any petition. Okay. What are the scores? Vivek. Excellent. You have made one answer good, but then it did not work well. Yes, Vivek. We'll see you in the next one.